Right, this is taken on a camera phone, so it's probably going to sound bloody terrible, but there we go. So this is the Vox Supreme. It's a JMI head, but a Vox Sound cab. That's a homemade foot switch. And using the Epi Sheraton. It's going into the normal channel. Very bass heavy. Lovely trem on this. The reverb's basically non-existent. It's there, but it isn't. It's just all down to that cartridge. I've actually got one on the way, so hopefully I might be able to fit it. Now, the brilliant channel is brilliant. And this is a mid-range boost. Right, now, switchable distortion. Sounding amp, and the mid-ax horns still work as well, which is absolutely great. Bit of a nice state, I've got to say, painted. These are knobs off a later PA solid state. That's an original knob, so those two lamps aren't original. There's two holes in the top panel I was talking about. That's not right. Corner's missing. It's been painted. Yep. There's some handles let into the side as well. Speakers are new Celestian Silver Series jobs, but the all-important mid-ax horns are still there. Grand sounding amp, it's just not in a brilliant condition. Hey-ho, works well. Cheers. Happy bidding.